All right, so I've checked in. You know, JFK, I'm gonna miss my flight this evening. So I've just checked in. Where am I now? Let's see. I don't even know which gate maybe. Which gate am I? Which gate is Caribbean Airlines? Caribbean Airlines. So this flight is going to take what, 3.5 hours? All the way down, which one? All gates and restrooms. Down here, sir? Is it here? Oh, all the way down there. All the way down. Caribbean Airlines.
Caribbean, this way, straight
this way. Down here?
Yeah, there's two lounges right there. Go straight down.
Is it?
Go straight down. You see that red door?
Yeah.
That should be it.
The red what?
See that red board right there?
Yeah.
That big red board, that should be it.
Yeah, the guy says down here though.
No,
this is
not. Okay.
You see? I don't even know which part me I go. Good thing, say. I'm on good time. You know, time is... Okay, 11 o'clock. 11, so... Still have time. Take the lift. Caribbean Airlines.
Right, we're going.
Huh?
What
gate
you going?
I don't know.
Are you going through that?
No, Jamaica.
I guess
A5. Huh?
A5. I'm not sure though. Come okay. Right here. Come
for the past, says what gate?
I'm looking, but I can't seem to find it.
It's 016 if 0016 if there's a flight number, right?
Let me check. What gate hard to find? Huh? This gate is fucking hard to find. Yeah. Good. Oh, A4. Now me I find it. Now I'm A4. Okay, so A4. Where's A4? A4. Okay, A2 to A7. So this is the way. A2, A4, oh, it's A4 down here, sir. A3. A4, I'm right here. Oh, goodness. Virgin out here, sir. Virgin Airlines. Fucking tired. As you know, I said, and this flight is 1 o'clock. I feel like I want to sleep. I sleep. Before the airport empty. I'm all spread out. Definitely a big one this evening.
Thank you. Thank you, 17 on the right.
I'm tired. I am knackered. There were 17 people up on the flight. Finally reach, I know. So this is my life. Planes, trains, and taxis.
Your armrest down. Please observe the fasten seatbelt and no smoking signs. Blankets must not be used at this time. The emergency exits are clearly marked with red and white exit signs. There are four exit doors on the Boeing 737. By the side of the aircraft, each equipped with an evacuation slide, which inflates automatically. There are also four window exits located over the wings.
So
look around now and locate the exits that are nearest to you.
Yeah.
Take off. That your nearest exit may be behind you.
Yes.
Life rafts are located in large overhead compartments near the exits.
I'm sure it's nice.
There is a safety information leaflet in the seat.
Talking to the front. I can even hear you.
mind vest is stowed either under your seat or between your seats at floor level. Should you need to get there, remove it from its stowage. Take the mind vest out of the plastic packaging. Unfold it and pull it over your head. Pass the tape around your waist and attach it to the buckle at the front of the vest. Pull on the end of the tape to tighten it around your waist. To inflate, pull sharply down on the red tabs. It may be further inflated by blowing into the red tubes. There is a light that will illuminate on contact with water. Your life vest must not be inflated until you have cleared the exit. Life preservers are carried for infants. Should we lose normal cabin pressure, oxygen masks will drop from the compartment above. We are pleased to offer a smoking is prohibited on board and all passengers. Important safety checks will not be carried out. Do enjoy your flight with us. Thank you for choosing the services of the Heavens, where we offer you your.
Bye.
Oh, is that a mosquito? Going to Kingston, Jamaica. That's it. I went from a little bowl at a time. Be careful. Be careful. Be bowling that.